Welcome to part 2 of Snowcember. Oh, it's so bright out here. Oh my gosh, why is it so bright? This is going to be a fun episode. Whoa! Look at all the snow. Should we try and make a snow angel? This is so fun with making a bunch of snow angels. Okay. You fell. Oh, my iPad's all snowy now. Oh god, that's a lot of snow. Oh. Yeah. That's a lot. Okay, wipe that off. There. There's a lot of snow on it. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Snow is so fun. What if I do it like this? Okay. Snow. Pretty tasty. Oh, okay, let's keep going. There we go. Now let's make a snowman. Yeah, snowman.
so far, right? Now you need to like spread out so there's room for another one. Yeah, that should be good. Here's a big one! Oh my gosh, do you see this? I just pulled this right out of the ground. Oh my gosh. It's pretty heavy, but I'm going to get a... You guys have to get a closer look of this. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at this! Look at this! It's so big! I can't smash it. No! It broke. It broke. No, it broke! No! Okay. Let's grab some more and then go back to the snowman making. Making another snow, making the second snow thing. Making a snowman isn't easy, but I just got another big one. Making a snowman is not easy, but you gotta do it to make it. Making a snowman is not easy, but you gotta do it to entertain the viewers. Making a snowman, oh yeah. Making a snowman, oh yeah. Making a snowman, oh yeah. It's not very big yet, but it will be soon. Oh yeah. Making a snowman is fun though, so you gotta do it to do something. Making a snowman is not easy. That's a new song I made up. It's called Making a Snowman. Yeah. Making a snowman is not easy, but you gotta do it. Making a snowman is fun, you gotta do it. Oh yeah. It looks like a book.
materials to make it. Duh. So you're gonna need snow, and some more snow. Actually, if we just crush this a bit downward, this is just the like the base for the bottom part. So we're gonna need a lot more snow right here. That's good. I'll gather up some snow. Ooh, whoa, some snow. Okay, got some more. Oh gosh. This is a good snowman so far, everyone. Okay, should we start making the head? No, it needs to be bigger though. He's just... Hi. I'm making a snowman! Wow, this is covered. Okay, everyone, I'm back. Just had to get my shirt tucked in again. And let's keep making the snowman. Snowcember episode. Okay. so he just, the other one's an adult, my sister's an adult, one's a teenager, one's a preteen, because he's 12, almost 13. As you can, as you saw, if you subscribe to Jaden Draws too with the Z, Jaden Draws, I actually made a video of how to draw your family members, and I had 6 people in there plus my 2 kitty cats. So I have a pretty big family. 8 living things in there. And yeah. Almost done this part. Oh my gosh. This is only the base. Oh my gosh. How much snow do we need to use? Look at all of this. This is only the base, I said a million times. It's only a base. We still need the medium. And the small. The small is going to be pretty easy because we'd already have the 2 bigger things built. Yeah. Whew-wee. This is going to be a great snowman. Great snowman. Okay, let's move on to the medium. First, let's just grab a bunch of snow and put it on there, then we'll form the shape. Do it for this video, since it's pretty long building a base. See you in the next video when we build the medium part. Bye. Hello, and last episode we built this base of the snowman, so we're going to finish it with the medium. So take some of this. We're going to start forming it now, forming the shape. Okay, that looks pretty good so far. Pretty good. First, I'm going to go find a stick. Stickity stick. Be right back. one. Yeah, it's all falling. Okay, pretty good. Do you think we need a bigger medium one? Yeah. Of course we do. Almost done. Okay. Almost done. I said that a million times that I'm almost done. Okay. As I said last episode, the other episodes won't be that long because they're smaller. So see you guys when I do the head. Bye.